Hey everyone, so if you guys caught my photocard collection video, basically I mentioned that I was going to do a reorganizing video just because this is something that I've been wanting to do for a long time, and honestly my binder is a mess right now, and the issue with my binder currently is that so the album photocards go first in my binder and it stops at RBB, and that means that I'm gonna have to dedicate like a whole new page to their upcoming comeback, and I really just don't want to have a pocket page with like 2-3 cards on it. So that is why I'm going to be reorganizing this by era instead of album photocards. Ideally I would have a totally new binder, but I just figured that there's no point in wasting a good binder because this one is still holding up pretty well, maybe in the future, because it looks like it's getting pretty full, but for now I'm just going to be keeping this binder. And I don't know if this is gonna be an ASMR type video or if I'm just gonna put music over it, but yeah, so I'm just gonna go ahead and start sorting the cards through era. And that's how I want to sort my binder, is I want to reorganize it in chronological order from happiness to RBB. And so yeah, I'm just going to go right into it.
Hey, who that is coming in the backpack looking slick? Tell me, cause I like that. Yeah, I know what to do with trouble. Oh, he don't know. I can take him hand to hand and toe to toe. Oh, if you play a fight back, if you copyright me, I'm gonna sue SM. Cause I know how to make the devil cry. If I get copyrighted, it's a compliment, because I must sound like Red Velvet. Every time I come around, another bad boy down. Got a mic, ooh, way oh, way oh, with my love like, ooh, way oh, way oh, make another round. Just one look from the lights out, watch them hit the ground.
So I set everything by era just to make it easier when I'm actually putting the cards in, so I don't have to like guess which is supposed to go where I'm supposed to leave space. And I actually forgot about happiness era, so that's why this is over here, but I assure you that will be the first card that goes into my binder. And so I decided that this time around I'm gonna take better care of my cards, so I'm gonna be putting them all in plastic sleeves. And these sleeves like kind of bubble up in the pocket, but I think once you push the air out, it's perfectly fine. And the reason why I opted for these and not the ones that everyone uses that are like solid colored is because I do like to see the back of the cards. And so this is going to be my alternative. It may or may not work out, but I guess we'll see. Thank you. And I realized that I fucked up and I totally missed cookie jar era. So I'm not sure if I'm just gonna give Japanese releases its own page. I feel like that kind of defeats the purpose of me doing this in chronological order though. So what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do it off camera because literally like the tripod is right here and then having to maneuver around the tripod and try to put stuff in the pages is so tedious. So I might need to redo everything, but don't worry, I will show you guys the finished product. Okay, so I'm back and many hours later because my camera ended up dying, but I went ahead and just shoved cookie jar into the pages and I just had to move everything a row down, which was super tedious, but I got it done. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys what I did and explain a little bit because, you know, I didn't before. So I have the happiness era here. Unfortunately, Be Natural didn't get anything. I have the ice cream cake card here, and ideally I would have left a spot for the automatic lenticular, but I just gave up on my dream for that card, so yeah, that's why I didn't leave her a spot. And then, so I put her Cooks card here. I'm not sure if this was before or after the Dum Dum era, but I put it here because I wanted it to be next to this one. And so the rest of this is from the Red era, and then I put her Smile Box card here because even though it came out last year, it is the same photo shoot from the Season's Greetings. So with that said, I have the Season Greetings up here, and then the Velvet, and then Russian Roulette, and then more Season's Greetings, and then I start the Rookie era down here with the SM Town card. And then here's Rookie, so I put the stickers and then the Rookie cards, and then here's my Red Summer row, and then down here I have Red Room, the 30th anniversary, and then I left a spot for the Cafe card. And then up here I have Sheila Duty stuff, and then as like a little transition, I guess, from Red Summer to Perfect Velvet, I put the lenticular right here, if it'll move, yeah. And then, so the rest is Perfect Velvet, aside from this, which I think this came out around the same time. But yeah, there is this page, and then Season's Greetings stuff, and then Bad Boy. And so this is where I had to move everything, and it was so tedious, but I'm really happy with the turnout. I'm really happy that I still got to keep the row of Red Mirror cards. So there is this. And then here is Summer Magic. Summer Magic takes up a whole page, which is probably super satisfying. And then here it cuts off perfectly with RBB and Season's Greetings stuff. I had to demote the group card from the RBB photo card binder to my other binder because I just had one card left over and there was no way that that was getting its own page. And yeah, I just wanted to keep RBB have its own two rows and then the Season Greetings. And then yeah, that is pretty much it. I haven't decided what I'm gonna do with Sappy yet just because I don't have the card yet. I am feeling this layout a lot better and I posted a video and people are telling me that they like it a lot better too. So hopefully like SM doesn't release anything with old pictures because I'm gonna have to move everything. This was it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys have any video requests, do let me know in the comments down below or you guys can message me. And my Instagram will be linked down below. And if you guys haven't seen my collection video, I guess you guys pretty much have like seen my collection after watching this video, but I will card that in the corner. And yeah, I probably will do another update in December. So I waited 6 months to do this collection update, and then I feel like it would make sense to do another 6 months because I don't think my binder is going to change that much depending on how many comebacks SM gives my girls, our girls, you know. But yeah, that was it, and thank you guys for watching. Peace out.